our plan, with your help, is we're going to make a little new history here today. I can also tell you that our relationship with Lime Rock Park has never been stronger. Skip and his team, Steve Sewell, they do a fantastic job.
Quicken, how do you survive the heat and the weather today and try to go for a win?
A green flag in just a little while. Trent Inman with Mojo Bowl Award. $100,000 raised on behalf of Connecticut.
Here in the Insulator Tech Sports Car Championship, again, Wright Motorsports, and the number 91.